Alyssa just called. She'll be arriving tonight.
You really think it's okay having her stay with us?
The children don't know anything about it. Everything will be okay. Anyway, Ashley will be home soon. Don't look so worried. That might be Ashley.
I'll go and see.
Alan Hale, that Maxwell curse is...
Hello, Uncle Philip, Aunt Catherine, it's Alyssa. Was that? I wonder what this key goes to. What happened here? A human torso! What's that? A leg. Only a leg. I wonder what this yellow liquid is. This fireplace can still be used. What is that? What? It's only an arm? Oh, the line's dead. Oh no, Ashley! My amulet? No, stop!
Don't be afraid, Alyssa. Yellow blood. Who bleeds yellow blood? It's Alyssa's amulet.
So full. There's something written here. It says, help. Yeah, how creepy. I wonder whose attaché case this is.
Going to kill you. Ha! I'm going to kill you.
I'm going to kill you.
Uncle Philip!
Alyssa, you're okay.
Uncle Philip, what happened?
No time to explain now. You've got to hide.
I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you.
Statue? What is this? It's possessed. Ouch! It has some kind of power. I can't touch it. But why? I can't touch it, but why? Stephanie? I wonder where Michael went. Stop. Stephanie, stop, please. Aunt Catherine, run! Hurry, run! No, don't come out.
Hurry up, old lady. Get the hell out of here.
Oh.
The little twerp. I'll kill her next time. That little monster. That wasn't easy.
What has happened to Stephanie? And Ashley?
What happened here? Tell me, Aunt Catherine.
The curse. The curse is what's causing this to happen.
The curse?
We're doomed. The Maxwell curse is gonna kill us all.
This kerosene heater still works. Letter? From Mr. Alan Hale. It's from my father. It's postmarked 16 years ago.
The statue I sent belongs to the Maxwell family. Ultimately, it was only a statue, and probably has nothing to do with the Maxwell's magic powers. There is probably nothing to the curse either. For now, anyway, I'm giving you the statue.
Statue? Not the statue in Stephanie's room. It's gone. The statue, where did it go? Uncle Philip?
Oh, it's all because of that Maxwell curse.
Maxwell curse?
It doesn't matter now. You must go hide in the den. This is the statue. Everything started after Stephanie found it in the closet.
That statue?
The curse is true. That's why you're possessed. Or...
I've been cursed too?
You know, don't you? Anyone involved with the Maxwell family. Oh! Burn it! The statue! Burn it!
Uncle Philip!
The statue! Hurry! Burn it!
Burn the statue?
statue! Amulet, protect me. Stephanie, I'm sorry. Oh.
Hey, you okay? Alex Corey, Monterey County Police. You don't have to talk. This place? Memorial Hospital. I got a call from Tate's wife. When I went inside, I found you and a girl laying on the floor. I carried you out here.
Stephanie, how is she?
She was badly injured, but she'll be okay. She's not gonna die. What was that?
Who the hell? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to yell so loud. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just a newspaper reporter.
A newspaper reporter?
Yep. I'm Doug Bowman. Pleasure's mine. I'm going to poke around a bit more.
Poke around?
Don't you know? There's a big story here. A whole lot bigger than I thought. See ya.
George Maxwell? They're all dead. What's happening here? Thank you. here it is again, George Maxwell. Who is George Maxwell?
I still think Tate's the guy who did it.
Uncle Philip?
Uh-huh. There was yellow blood at his house, remember? There's a creature here, too, with yellow blood. Tate's missing.
Missing? No!
I think we should go over to the lab. Tate's the boss there, isn't he?
Yes.
All right, then. Let's get out of here. I'll go over now. You come later.
What are you up to?
Everything seems normal here.
My past. My cursed past. Wash it away, please.
Looking for something?
There's nothing here I can use.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
This is the end. Everyone's gonna die. To wander about forever?
That creature out there. What is it? I wanna answer, huh? If you're not gonna talk, then I'll kill you.
There's a file in my office. You'll find your answer in there.
It's all over. He's the one who did it.
Hey.
Huh? You? Those creatures can eat you instead of me. And while they're chewing on you, I can escape. Yes, that's it. What a great idea.
He's crazy.
Hurry up and get eaten!
Pretty good for a coward.
They'll eat you up!
cerebral toxin. Confidential. Interesting. This makes sense. Getting infected with cerebral toxin turns you into a zombie. The bacteria forms a new parasitic brain and makes the old brain stop functioning. That means the zombie's weak point is their parasitic brain. I've got to try.
Are you trying to escape?
Nurse, stop!
It's all over. I have no desire to live.
If you commit suicide now, you'll turn into a zombie.
Me too? Dead, but alive, wandering forever.
No, don't, please!
It's all over. He's the one who did it.
Excuse me, but...
Huh? You? Those creatures can eat you instead of me. And while they're chewing on you, I can escape.
Yes,
that's it. What a great idea.
You've gone crazy.
Hurry up and get eaten!
I can't forgive you.
Who are you?
That's not important.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Rescuing you? Only because I won't let you die so easily.
Huh?
That research lab is hiding some secret. and it's next door to this hospital.
Research lab?
For researching pharmaceuticals, mainly. I'm going over there. You coming with me? Well, take care of yourself, then. Don't get yourself killed in a place like this.
No, it's locked.
Let's get out of here.
The door's locked.
Stand back! You're awake. You're unconscious, and I brought you here. Hope you don't mind.
Where am I?
Memorial Pharmaceuticals Research Lab. Yeah, I saw Philip Tate come in here. As a policeman, I can't ignore that, can I?
My uncle? He's here?
He's mighty suspicious. With all the evidence, he's gotta be involved somehow.
No, that's not true. My uncle's the laboratory director. It's perfectly normal for him to be here.
Well, in any case, you stay here. I'm gonna take a look around.
Hey, Alyssa.
Mr. Bowman?
I just saw something really nasty. A man covered with blood carrying a big hatchet. He suddenly attacked me. Look out, he's dangerous.
A man covered with blood?
Yeah, better watch out for him.
I wonder what's in there. Oh, something smells awful. I wonder what kind of experiment they were doing. What kind of creature is that? I've never seen anything like it.
Suffer forever.
A blue card. I wonder what it's for. There's nothing in here. Nothing in here. Who are you?
I am Shannon.
A ghost?
How fortunate for you to come here. You did come here to die, didn't you? I can help you with that.
Huh?
Off with you then, run away. So that I may have a bit of fun with you.
Yeah, this is some kind of place, isn't it? A creature that bleeds yellow blood? Hatchet-wielding killer? You'd better get out of here quick.
Stay out of this. I don't remember you telling me what to do.
And you might be?
I suggest you be the one to get the hell out of here. Locked. I need something long and thin. An odd-looking key. The second floor is locked. Thank you.
I wonder what kind of experiments they were doing. A little key. There's something stuck to the computer. It's frozen on there. It looks like it's broken. It's really cold in here. Can a broken air conditioner really make it this cold? There isn't anyone in here, is there? There's nothing in here. Excuse me.
You weren't supposed to have been born.
Huh?
You weren't supposed to have been born.
Thank you.
I wonder if these are the experiment results. I wonder what cerebral toxin is. I haven't a clue what this machine does. Well, there's nothing here. Thank you. It's locked. Huh? It's moving!
Yellow liquid.
Who's there?
Father?
Alyssa! What are you doing here?
Handcuffs? Who did this to you?
You're in danger here. Quickly, go to the lab director's office.
Well, what about you?
I'll be there in a minute. Don't worry about me.
A red card. I wonder what it's for. Father?
Hurry, Alyssa, inside! Maxwell's coming.
Huh? Maxwell?
Alyssa, hurry! Get inside!
But, Father...
I'll be okay. Something happened between us. We're just going to... talk.
Something happened? Between who? What are you talking about? Uncle Philip, Father is just outside.
Alyssa, now I finally know the secret of the Maxwell curse.
Maxwell?
Alan Hale. It was all his doing. The curse, it was only a rumor.
Alan Hale? My father?
Yes, your father. He's just outside, isn't he?
George Maxwell. Is there anyone at the lab by the name of Maxwell? Green card. I wonder if it's important. I wonder what this is. It's full of some yellow liquid. Thank you.
is something in its belly. Odd the way it sticks out like that.
You despicable wench. You ruined my life. Your curse has befallen me, and I'll never forgive you for it. You cursed wench.
Back off, bitch.
What the hell?
There's nothing here.
Thank you.
I don't know what's going on. I'm totally clueless.
You're still poking around, Mr. Bowman?
I've learned one thing. Maxwell was a chemistry genius, and now he's missing.
Maxwell. That name. Maxwell.
I'm about ready to jet out of here. You want to come with me? Oh, okay. Well, take care of yourself.
You too, Mr. Bowman. Uncle Philip!
Alyssa! The curse! Alan Hale. Fooled me. Completely. He fooled. Even me.
Uncle Philip, what did my father do?
Alyssa. The golden statue. It wasn't the curse. It was all his plan. Watch out for... he... for you, too.
Uncle Philip! No! A key. Oh, I've got to find my father. Why would there be a grave in a research lab? An incinerator? But what for? There's nothing here. Look at all of this blood.
I came here, too.
Oh.
It's not about suicide. I want to know the outcome of this incident.
I'm glad you didn't commit suicide. is it here? I thought I burned it.
What I found. Hey, you! What are you doing?
Eights.
How sly. To go on about the Maxwell curse and all.
So, you figured it all out. Not surprising. Even if you do know, it doesn't matter anymore. Because it's all over now.
It's over? I'm not so sure.
You should go down first. You do want to see the conclusion, don't you?
It figures he's still mad at Maxwell, trying to steal all his research.
They're all labeled cerebral toxin. Gosh, there's so much of it.
I'm not going to let you escape. You're going to die here.
What have I done?
Shannon, stop!
The joke. Calling my name. Did you ever have the right to call me by my name? You abandoned me when I was just a little girl.
Must kill someone. Kill me. What good is there in getting revenge against Alyssa?
Revenge? Maybe you're right. But there must be a better way.
What a foolish girl.
Who is that?
My daughter.
Huh? place is scary. Detective.
My investigation's over. I just found Tate's body. There's no sign that the number of zombies is decreasing, and it's time to get out of here.
You gonna try to escape?
Zombies will get us and eat us if we stay here like this. Let's try to get out of here together. You sure?
I just can't run away and leave things like this.
Thank you.
envied you. Your brilliance. Your wealthy family. Everyone must die. You've become crazy. Talking to you won't do any good. Sorry, how rude of me to forget, since I was the one who made you crazy.
Father?
Alyssa, you're not my daughter. You're the daughter of George Maxwell. I was jealous of this man. So to make him fall, I dug you up from the Maxwell's grave.
What are you talking about? Father, I don't understand.
You were the cursed child of the Maxwell family. The daughter with the cruel alter ego. The cursed daughter born into the Maxwell family every few generations. Everyone must die. I loved you as if you were my own daughter. I never thought of you as a tool to harm anyone. So I infected the statue with bacteria to make him go crazy.
Father!
Goodbye, Alyssa. Hurry and leave. This building is going to blow up.
Wait, Father!
Everyone must die.
You're not my father.
Lie down.
Look at this! I'll get him with this. Do you know what you're doing? Digging up the Maxwell grave? You think the curse is real? It's pure absurdity. The curse of the Maxwells is just an old wives' tale.
It's hard, isn't it?
They did it to themselves.
Everyone's dead, and it's all my fault.
Maybe so.
It would have been better if I had died.
I'm not going to die.
It's not that you've died there once already, you know. Well, I guess I've got to get rid of those zombies. It's not gonna be easy.